Welcome back to the channel, it's Mark the Ayrshire Vlogster for the Basic Bikers. So I'm out with Sean today in his 990 Super Dog. We're joined by a Hayabusa, an MT09 and a Blackbird. Catch back up with you after the intro. Enjoy! Oh well, this is turning into quite a thing. So it's on the Shraven Road. It's kind of hard to judge, but plenty of cloud cover. Doesn't look like it's going to rain, but you never know. We're coming up to the good bit. Yes. Alright, so I've been a busy boy. Couple of runs to Larks. 990 review. 125 run to Maidens and then back out today. That wee bit. So I was in Straven. I'll catch back up using the next bit. just popped the camera back on. Look at the views. Stunning. There's the Abington services. And you've got the M74, this is the old road. There it is, we're crossing over it. Is this a conversation about coffee? I had not got a clue what's happening. What are you thinking?
No, it's just if you want a coffee, you fucking
love your brother. Aye? Quite love a good conversation about coffee. It's a must. What a tobacco over coffee, man. Oh, the biking life. Decisions, decisions. God damn it, no coffee. Just never get tired of this. The views. Living in Scotland. Surrounded by it. And as Lockwood would say, look at the windmills. Jesus. So there you go, Lockwood, some more windmills for you, mate. I know that'll make you happy. Crawford. Had to switch the camera back on for this road. Now climbing up the top. Well, that's us just left Moffat. The nice coffee. So we've got Sean up front again. The other three, I think, are stuck in traffic. Here they come. Lewis on his Blackbird. Ian on his Hayabusa. And Stevie on his MT09. That was a good wee run to Moffat, so we're going to kind of loop back round. I'm doing the 76, I think the plan is, so should be a good run home. Brilliant. That's Lewis opening up a wee bit. It's Blackbird. It's his first bike as well. Awesome. Oh, Leadhills. That's a road. I'll take you up there. I'll take you up there. Go for it. I've no idea, mate. Need to turn round. Just carry on up there and we'll find a place to turn. This is looks better. Cattle grids, need to watch out for the old sheeples. Oh, look at that. Awesome. There they are. Don't want to be hitting a sheep. That wouldn't be good. Look at the view, but awesome. This is superb. An awesome road. Fantastic. Us into Leadhills. Well done, Sean, well done. Now this is some road. This bloody road's unbelievable. Stunning views as well. Mm-hmm. This is just absolutely stunning. Taken. Still worried about the sheep. Never mind, it's part and parcel. Definitely need to come back to this. What a road that was. That was something else. Pretty sure I've shot this road before in a video, so what I'll do is I'll switch the cameras off and see if I can catch anything interesting later on. So that's us. End of the road, just Stevie left to go. We're heading home. What a fantastic day, fantastic run. Thanks to Sean, Stevie, Lewis and Ian. That was an MT09, KTM 990 Super Duke, a Hayabusa and a Blackbird. So I'm hoping all the footage turns out alright. But a very enjoyable day. That was all day since what, 9:30? It's now 5:20. Lovely. So if you're still watching the video, don't forget to hit the like button. All YouTube loves that. That was our run to Moffat. Couple of cups of coffee. Then the Leadhills Road, that was unforgettable, that will be unforgettable. What a road that was. Until the next time, cheers!